Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Next up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Great technique. Solid handling. You're trying to impress? It's working. You're not messing around. Try for longer next time. Got a sweet line here. That was great. Good, don't lose it. You make this look too easy. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Swing by the garage and lose the tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready. I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready. Control.